All right, track in the tropics, and it looks like this. So we got still a couple things to talk about, but nothing dramatic, nothing very powerful. Some showers and thunder showers in through the Gulf, but nothing tropical there. We'll zoom on in, take a closer look. A lot of wind shear going on here in the Gulf of Mexico. In fact, that's going to play a major part in a forecast that I'm going to talk about for next week in just a second. And then look at this tropical moisture that's actually coming from Cuba all the way through the northwestern Bahamas and then wrapping around to us where the upper level low is spinning out here in northwestern Georgia. That's the reason we had so much rain. Most of us have seen 1 to 2 inches plus of rain so far. All right, now here, just off the Yucatan Peninsula, we could be looking at a low that may form only a 20% chance as we get into early next week as it drifts northward. Then it's going to get in next week into the Gulf of Mexico. Computer models still not quite sure exactly where it's going to go once it gets in the Gulf, but I think one thing for sure, it's probably not going to be very strong. A lot of wind shear coming out of the west and the southwest that's going to pick up this system next week, so even if it does develop, it's going to be maybe a tropical depression, a slight chance of a tropical storm status, but I don't even think that's going to happen because it's just going to go through so much wind shear. But it's going to bring some rain along the Gulf Coast and then eventually maybe to us, depending on the track. Central Caribbean looks pretty good. So does the island chain way out here in the central Atlantic. That's what's left of Ida. It's still a tropical depression now. It was a tropical storm, and it's just so disorganized as it moves slowly off to the northwest. And as it does, it's probably over the weekend's going to become just a remnant low, and that's it. You can see it last week, earlier in the week, it actually, even last week for that matter, it tracked off the northwest. Then it went backed up to the southeast, did a little bit of a loop, moved east, now moving north, now it's going to move in northwest. So steering currents are so light out here in the central Atlantic, no threat to land with this system, and it's just going to die out as we go through the upcoming weekend.